Greetings from IIT Bombay Mass Over team. We are a student team of over 60 talented undergraduates spanning across diverse backgrounds in electrical, mechanical, software, and business, all working together to build reliable autonomous rovers.
To address challenges of URC 24, we have implemented numerous enhancements to improve the modularity and robustness, balancing communication modules, robotic arm accessory team, and implementing compact electrical forks supported by a recovery mechanism across various subsystems.
This year, the electronics and control subsystem has focused on a more compact and space-efficient design. We have introduced custom-made PCBs that enable optimal performance of our electronic system by coordinating base station commands and rover response.
Our modular elect box houses essential components like the Intel NUC processor, motor controllers, and PCBs, all powered via kill switch. We use 12-volt lithium-ion batteries as a power source, down-converted to 5 volts for specific components, providing 120 minutes of runtime. Our revamped communication system utilizes a sector antenna stationed at the base and an omnidirectional antenna installed on the rover to guarantee resilient communication spanning distances of up to 950 meters while offering an extensive coverage area. A 5 GHz point-to-point bridge and router maintain seamless connectivity even in environments with numerous obstructions.
This year we have focused on making our rover more robust for the extreme retrieval task by increasing the durability and reliability of our wheels. The aluminium wheel houses a head shaft motor which is coupled to the stainless steel using a battery gearbox.
We have enhanced our mobility performance by integrating a 3D printed grouser made from thermoplastic polyurethane. Material being flexible provides improved damping capability to the rover.
The current suspension is a lightweight rocker bogey design with a 6-wheel drive. We have introduced carbon fiber links this year to make the rover lightweight and sturdy across the variety of tasks such as picking up, carrying and delivering of objects, step descent and step ascent.
Suspension parameters have been optimized for transverse slope traversal of more than 40 degrees. To ensure that equal load is distributed on all 6 wheels, we have designed a novel 4-bar differential linkage mechanism with the aid of topology optimization. The drive uses skid steering to ensure seamless traversal through cramped spaces and sharp corners.
Further, we have integrated views from 3 PTZ cameras in our custom GUI for ease in maneuverability.
Our robotic arm features 6 degrees of freedom to achieve a wider range of motion. This year, we have implemented a cycloidal gearbox in the base rotation to achieve high reduction in limited space and minimize backlash. Our newly developed 3D printed gripper based on a lead screw mechanism enables us to exert high clamping force without back drive, aiding in accurate joystick control. Its claws facilitate precise movements, enabling easy operation of equipment servicing tasks such as flip switches, push buttons, knobs, and USB insertion. Additionally, a linear actuator integrated with a laser pointer assists in flawless keyboard typing and bolt fastening. The arm can effortlessly lift load exceeding 7 kgs, aiding in placement of cash in close-fitting space.
For better control of the arm, we have implemented alternate operation mode in Cartesian space using resolved rate motion control.
For the science mission, we have completely revamped the arm assembly to address the current problem statement of URC 2024.
We have designed a novel tri-claw gripper mechanism with temperature and humidity sensors for soil collection and subsurface analysis. The soil is collected in a modular bioplatform, housing all necessary mechanisms and components for conducting tests. The platform consists of 2 test modules, each of which can independently perform tests for pH, protein and DNA, as well as classify soil as extinct or extant.
We have a robust drill mechanism designed for precise soil collection from a depth of 10 cm. The drill consists of an inner rotary cylinder for uncontaminated subsurface soil collection. We have also devised a pipeline to super segment rock images and perform neural super resolution for comparison with our extensive database to predict stratigraphic profiles.
For the autonomous past, we have leveraged invaluable insights from past URC missions. We have integrated a dual antenna INS module to obtain precise rover location and heading. For sensor fusion, we use an extended Kalman filter obtaining sensor data from wheel encoders, LiDAR, INS modules and a stereo camera. To avoid redundant motion, we employ a rotation mechanism for the stereo camera, enabling object detection and the generation of occupancy grid using RTAB map. For precise navigation towards targets like bottles and mallets, we have developed a YOLO V8-based localization pipeline integrated with anomaly detection for reduced false positives.
In the upcoming months, we'll continue validating our design through field trials in competition simulated environments. Team IIT Bombay is excited and ready to compete in the University Rover Challenge 2024. See you in Utah.
One.